will start each day by polishing her scales, sharpening her nails, and brushing each of her big scary teeth. Also, we're practicing her frightening face in the mirror. She sneaked into the jungle and said, "I'm a big scary Alyssa. Feel my big very sharp teeth. Snap, 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 Frightened the jungle animal. The frog leaped out the lily pads, and the monkey tumbled from the tree. What ha 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 ha, I love being scary," said Alyssa. After a long day of scaring the jungle animal, Alyssa went back home to her farm and relaxed. She took off her false teeth. Shh, nobody knew about Alyssa's false teeth. Alyssa said good night and put her false teeth away carefully in a super secret hiding place. Alyssa made a snoring noise and got to sleep. Shh. One morning, a monkey called Barry and is up early to plant a swing in the tree. Oh my god! Barry said, "This is sleeping in the swamp. That was close," thought Barry. And he saw a set of faulty. He got in the press and took them. When Alyssa awoke and her faulty were gone, what to the Alyssa, "Where are my teeth? Where are my teeth?" Maybe no one would notice. Alyssa decided to head into the jungle as usual. But the frogs and the monkey are laughing at her. Alyssa slunk back to the swamp. She had never been more embarrassed. One morning, all the animals heard up Alyssa's swamp and said, "We will give you back your teeth, but there is one condition. You need to stop scaring us. You can be a hairdresser, be a gardener,